Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make T-shirt mockup in Photoshop. I have downloaded two images from feedpack.com. You can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag the T-shirt image into Photoshop, and then I press Ctrl 0 to view it, and then go back to the folder, click and drag the graphics image into Photoshop as a layer, and then I press Enter. Next, we can use rectangular matrix tool to make selection. Click it and select the graphics. I press Ctrl C and Ctrl V to copy and paste one more layer and make the original layer invisible. So we have the graphics layer, and then I press Ctrl T to show the transform tool. We can move it here, and then we can adjust the size. If the positioning and the size is okay, we can press Enter. Next, we can go to the layer, double click to open the layer style. Make sure that we select the branding options. In the brand if gray, in the current layer, we can adjust the white point to remove the white background. And then we can see that there's some highlight and shadow on the shirt. If you want to apply the highlights on the graphics, we can use underlying layer. And we can press Alt and move the white points to add some highlights. So if you want to have more integration into the t-shirt, we can choose Blend Mode to multiply. But we can see that this is darkened, so we can go to the layer and add Hue and Saturation. And press Alt and click it to apply the hue saturation on the graphics layer only, and then we can increase the saturation and we can increase the lightness. So this is how we can make t-shirt mockup for graphic design in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video, hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel, more video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V, see you in the next video. Bye bye.